Cooperstown, New York is almost a religious site, for it's home to the National Baseball Hall of Fame. The full story of baseball, past and present, is told through artifacts and photographs from the past 150 years.
Babe Ruth collection, we have, he is one of the two people in this museum who have a individual room, as well as Hank Aaron. In that room, there's a video about Babe Ruth discussing his baseball life and what he did for the game of baseball. Some things about just about his life in general, as well as his baseball collection, is up there. It's a real nice room to visit and one of the nicely done exhibits here at the museum.
DiMaggio, Lou Gehrig, Cy Young, Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, Frank Robinson, Hank Aaron, Reggie Jackson.
You can make decisions too.